In this video, we will cover how to navigate inside Substance 3D Stager. When first opening Stager, you'll see that the screen is divided up into different panels. You can also see at the top there are two tabs, one saying Design and one saying Render. For this video, we will stay in the Design tab and focus on the viewport in the center. The viewport shows you your 3D world, also known as a scene. You place your 3D objects within the scene, so it's important to know how to move around inside it. There are three main forms of movement inside the viewport: panning, orbiting, and dollying, which means moving, rotating, and zooming in and out. In the panel on the left, you'll find individual camera controls for each of these camera movements. You just select a tool, then perform your movement. The best way of moving around the 3D space is using shortcuts. By holding down Alt, you can use your left mouse button to orbit or rotate around the scene, the middle mouse button to pan or move around, and then use the right mouse button to dolly or zoom in and out. You can quickly move the camera to show a specific object by having the object selected and pressing the shortcut F. This is called framing the selection. If nothing is selected, all the objects in the scene will be framed. You can also frame all objects in your scene by pressing Alt F. By default, Stager's viewport shows your scene in real-time rendering. However, you can toggle ray tracing on with this switch in the top right of the viewport. This will let you preview your final output. Have fun navigating your scene.